Lemon. Spice. And human eyes. These were the ingredients chosen to make the perfect little Grimm.